Hello everyone, welcome back to week 8. It is the final day and it's too early for my own good. I'm sorry about yesterday. I forgot to press record, but it went horribly wrong, so don't worry. Let's see how we're doing so far. I got a success, that's good. And there's this team, I only have 2 rematches, I guess, and here they are lined up for me. I kind of have to be quiet right now because it's a little too early. Consider this Ether8's ASMR. Anyways, I can only do a 50 right now, so I have to get the pots. Someone who's rest tanky enough, but how exactly do I go about doing that? Like, if I want to stand right here and try to take on Tiborn or something. Gonna have to watch out for Tiborn, cause I just know he's gonna want to break this, and then there's gonna be a dance, and he's gonna come and kill whoever's right here. And this is just the Ike killer right here. Maybe I really have to use Ike for this. Or should I just bring Hector along? I just don't want Thracier to come, because I imagine if I place Hector right here and then supposedly I try to tank the world, I know she, for a fact, she's going to move. Like, I think it might be like Lilina or Reinhardt and then Thracier, and then she'll come down and then dance. I guess I'll try Ike.
By these twin blades.
It's all for you.
It will be done.
So just break this now.
Understood.
Yes?
You have my trust.
Okay.
Orders? It's all for you.
Okay, how do I survive this turn?
With utter certainty. Consider it done.
Here I come.
Understood.
Perhaps this is where,
with utter certainty,
Altina comes into play.
You have my trust.
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's not what I wanted. Stupid as well.
What is your desire?
Let's take flight!
If only I can trap Thracier in there somehow.
It's time! Here I come!
Yes? I wonder if Tsubasa can try to tank it.
It's all for you.
Turn is at turn three.
Consider it done.
We could try to stop her.
Let's take flight!
What's next?
Yes.
I hope I'm right.
With utter certainty.
Here I come!
Orders? It's all for you.
Your orders.
Understood.
It will be done.
Keep going where I don't want you to go.
It's time.
It's all for you.
Yes?
Consider it done.
Let's take flight. Here I come.
You have my trust.
Yes.
What's next?
I hope she can survive that.
What is your desire?
Understood.
How do I?
Yes.
Your orders.
It will be done.
Oh.
Orders?
Got you now, you bastard.
It's time.
Got you now.
Yes.
What's next?
Understood.
What did he do now?
Consider it done.
Okay. Okay, I unlocked the last battle. Well, time to do this. I don't ask for much just to survive this battle. I can use Julia for this. I can't really do a store trap, right? I'll try to use Julia for this. Oh my god. Who asked you to upgrade this? Something about this. Once again, we have to rely on Ike, but my healing tower is going to be gone. I need to bring a healer for this. I guess I can bring Hector. No, maybe I can just stick with Julia. Julian. Bethlehem.
Together, we can win.
Certainty.
Of course. Oh, sorry. Of course.
What is your desire?
What is work then? We're gonna stand here to probably be a rally. Or there might be a heal, actually. Rally. Dance.
Together, we can win.
It will be done.
What?
It's wonder if Zawasa can try to do something.
Yes.
But she's eating this, I think. Oh my god.
Here I come. It's time.
I guess, I don't know.
You have my trust.
Ah! Jesus.
With utter certainty.
Of course. Yes. Oh, sorry. All right.
Consider it done.
Of course.
With utter certainty.
She has miracle built up.
Of course.
How am I
Oh. Let's take flight. What? Here I come. Together we can win. Yes?
That's fine.
All right. Oh, sorry.
It's fine. Just wanna get out of here because I have to get ready for work. Well, that's not so bad. That's kind of close to where I usually expect it to be. Oh my god, it's over. Anyways, so I guess we have to start looking at the rematches. Yeah. We really have to start getting ready for work.
We wish you
a happy new year.
So we're just gonna skim through these. To do that, take out Ethlyn. With dear Joseph eyes. That happened. Take out their Duma. Then Deirdre goes. And someone just kills Skills. Ready with their own eye. Ooh, I want a plus 10 Sylvia like that. Oh, anyway, I'm gonna try to use Ike for this. Plus 4, like me. Nope. Anyways, I think Altina's going to die. And I surrender. There's another success.
Ready, Serena?
Here we go.
Pet their Tashmi there for some reason. And then that happens. They take out their healer. Take out that archer. And they surrender. Okay, and I guess this is one of the first failures. ...73 attack. It's insane. Let's see... I don't think they have any, mythics on their team, don't they? They're not really getting the full points, right? I guess it'd be like that sometimes in the air. He just like split. And they wait around. And they lose, and then there's a success. And these guys don't have any astromythics either. I'm gonna destroy their Ike. I'm gonna destroy their Lucina. I'm gonna destroy their Arisa. And they lose. And there's another success. And there's a dragon. There's something I love more than destroying these dragons. And they got their Corrin, because Corrin is an invincible. Flynn leaves them a parting gift. Saizo takes out Eliwed. And Deirdre takes out Naga. That's kind of brutal, that wins the Mercy Chain. That happens. And here's a failure, but I get three people. Oh, I love this song. Let's see, they're gonna use their Nakaya. And then she just jumps in. We do that. I think this is where Saizo just murders Altinas. I wish she would have danced. That's one. And here's the other failure. Oh, it's definitely a Gale Force setup. Thank you. take me quite a while to set up. There's the Gale Force, but there's the trap, but then there's the Wings of Mercy. Is this where Morph kills people? No, it's not. I mean, I took out their guild forces. Morph does that. Here's a success. You can try to leaf it. These pulls deep. Maybe that. He still gets his infantry pulse off. I don't know what Morph's deal was with that, but... Okay, I suppose. Minion, what are you doing? Wow, Minion lived. I'm gonna surrender. Oh my god, how many of these are there? They're gonna use the Hectochrona trees because they're degenerates.
All together!
Charge!
Oh, I so wish that Saito can get his infantry pulse off. Mars, please. I'll take care of that. Saito, please. There's a maniac right there. Stupid. I need to get ready for work. Get it. The degenerate one. This looks like a Gale Force set. Yep. It doesn't look like it works out for them. I think. That they're Naga because Naga's terrible. I panic them. Take up their Ellie Wood. I'm gonna surrender. Oh my god. I hope you guys enjoyed this really terrible week of Astra. Thank god it's over. Next is gonna be a functioning season. Good luck with everyone today in Aether Raids. I hope you end up exactly where you wanted to be. And I'll see you guys tomorrow in the start of a functioning season, okay? Bye-bye.